Hey y'all, and welcome back to Lair of Lore Plays Witcher 2. So, last time, we escaped from prison. We helped a good few folks.
The King's Lair's escaped! We need to cut him off! Follow
including
me!
Including that raver who's right. Shouting about that.
Let's go!
And they're mostly trying to help us. This is, again, why I try and keep as many people alive as possible. I forgot about that whole Arian sacrifices himself bit. But... oh, I guess I can pick herbs during this hey, look around you scene. But I really do generally try and keep as many people alive as possible. Because they tend to help you, and also, I really enjoy the Witcher universe, so I'm gonna try and basically make it the best place possible. Is that Triss? Like, 90% sure that's Triss. But there's loot down on the dock, so I need to go get it. Who's Diamond Dust? How the hell do you expect me to ignore Diamond Dust? Yeah, so that's Triss over there.
Geralt, over here!
Yeah, hang on, there's a box. It might contain my stuff. Nope, it contains rags. What about all these other boxes? They might contain my stuff, or stuff I want, because I can make stuff with it. Stuff. There we go. No! How is there more? There. Okay, got all of them. Hey, Triss. Oh, Lord. Oh. Oh, are these just... oh! These are special forces, guys. Okay, then. Ooh, is this my stuff? Nope, that is nothing but 5 orbs. Where the hell is all my stuff, damn it? Also, I'm keeping the stick. Yay, we leveled up. Go us. Anyone else feel impressive? I do. I feel very impressive.
Bloody hell, you didn't have to torch the castle.
I didn't!
You were to sneak out, avoid anything resembling a bloodbath.
You left me the key to my manacles, not an invisibility cloak. Triss, is everything all right?
Not exactly. I'm no longer the royal advisor. I've lost my post, my home in Vizima. Witcher's mistress, they call me. Kingslayer's whore.
People say what they think they have to.
I know, but...
they'll change their minds as soon as we find the Kingslayer. Roche will see to that. Right, spy?
I'm no spy, but you're mostly correct.
You're
an interregnum is chaos by definition. Rats like Baron Kimbolt and Count Maravel rule Temeria now, or strive to. But no one save old Natalis can restore true order.
Natalis is far away and of low birth, the crown simply out of his reach. Baron Kimbolt, on the other hand.
Politics is secondary right now. Vernon, learn anything new about the Kingslayer?
A week ago I got a message from an informer in Flotsam. He saw Iorveth in the company of a large, bald man, not unlike the one you described.
A week ago? Sounds like a cold trail to me.
We need to start somewhere. The trading post is a few days upriver, in the forests that lie on the Edernian border. Yorveth's territory.
Flotsam it is, then. Triss.
Yes?
I'm a bit beat up. Will you look at my wounds?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go below deck. And I need you to tell me about Yennefer in detail. I want to hear it all, even the things you don't want to tell me, even the things that might hurt.
Prepare to cast off! Clear the lines and all aboard!
Don't worry if you're confused.
Lines clear,
by that.
Captain!
But, well, it'll get explained, sort of. Just remember that, Geralt doesn't really remember a lot of things right now.
Honor's a curious thing. Honor made Arian fight a mismatched battle against the might of Temeria. Facing defeat, Honor told Arian to bow his neck to save his men. But that same honor prevented him from saving himself.
Life can't be easy for anyone who's unlucky enough to be labeled a regicide. That goes triple for someone like Geralt. Could his luck get any worse? I've known The Witcher for a long time, and I'm sure that kings, courts, and politics concern him about as much as last year's snow. But hey, life doesn't always dole out what we expect, right? Sometimes it even forces us to associate with unsavory characters like Vernon Roach. No, I'm not making any excuses. And yes, I had my reasons. The Witcher spent most of the way to Flotsam talking to someone. Long into the evening, as water lapped against the boat's side, Triss told him forgotten stories of his unexpected child and his toxic relationship with a sorceress named Yennefer. Stories of a life stolen from him. Am I boring you? Don't set this tale aside. Give me just a few minutes more, for someone special's about to appear in dire straits upon a scaffold.
Sheathe your sword, Elf. I'm here to talk. Bow low. You stand before a head crowned. That of Demavend, King of Edirne, by the grace of the gods. Sovereign of the Pontar Valley, and so on.
And you are?
A friend to non-humans. I have an offer.
Speak quickly and to the point. The Arrakis will soon return, and I'd rather know all before then.
I can add several more heads to this one. Each crowned.
Go on.
Foldes to start with. I barely escaped in Edirne. I'll need help. Access to your hideouts and maps of your secret trails. And the support of the Scoiatel. I want no gold and have no interest in the killer's fame.
Then why do you wish them dead?
It's a long story. Your beast nabbed his necker. Time to go. Do we have a deal, Elf?
Thank you.
There we go. Welcome to Chapter 1. We have arrived at Flotsam. Almost, kind of. We're basically there. It is pouring rain. Isn't it wonderful in this... Son of a...
Flotsam should be just beyond the point. We'll take the beach.
Who's we?
You and me. Reconnaissance.
I'm coming too.
You should stay behind. We can't be sure of the reception we'll get.
Precisely why I won't let you go alone. Someone's got to look after you.
That time of the month.
Yes, he did just make that joke. Okay, really quickly, we have most of our gear back. However, a bunch of it's kind of crap. Honestly, where is it? This is better than all of our weapons right now. So, let's drop everything that says rusty. Both of these long swords, because the Temerian sword is better if we have to use a sword. Kind of want to get rid of the blackjack, but it tends to be helpful to just have around sometimes. And frankly, it's none of them are worth that much money. Oh, did I read soldier's orders? Yes, I did. So we do have bombs and traps now. We've got more potions to drink if we need to. I'm going to really quickly attach these to the Blue Stripes combat jacket, because it's a really good piece of equipment with some low armor to start with. And then those are our best gloves. I believe these are better boots. And we have pants in here somewhere that actually have... Yeah, I'm going to get rid of this because it weighs 17 goddamn pounds. Come on. Oh, this one too, because it weighs 16 and is only worth 9 orins. Okay, we have pants in here that give armor. Where are they? Or no, we don't. My life is a lie. Okay, well, now we're down to a reasonable amount of weight, and we can just get going. So, if I remember correctly, in here is nothing useful. Yep, because it's just quilted leather, which we
Water's
just
cold as hell. Come on, Witcher!
It's not my fault you jumped into a freaking pond.
Any news from your secret informer?
The port's blocked. Some merchants have been held up for months.
What
so
about roads through the forest?
Iorveth
is a place of power.
Forest.
It's basically just a way to get a temporary buff, and I think it might give a talent, but I don't... Hang on. Yeah, I can't draw my weapon right now, so I can't meditate or do anything else. So I can't check and see if we can level up. So in here is the Witcher Silver Sword, or diagram to make one, because obviously no one else would know how the hell to make one. Basically, it's just another one of those things that we need to craft. Frankly, once again, I really enjoy the crafting in this game.
Where
it's
are
not
we?
Deep or
in a forest?
Weird
Very
or anything,
funny.
But it's cool.
But who does it belong to?
Iorveth, maybe? I know more about the Pontar Valley than you think. For instance, I know that Foltest stole this land from Denevend a few years back. I believe you had a hand in that.
In case it isn't clear, Roche is not a nice man.
Hear that?
And
I smell an elf.
Spoilers for what our story may look like. We may not be working with Vernon that much longer. I'm sorry, I just can't stand him. On top of just being annoying, he's a frickin' racist!
That's Vernon Roche, Special Forces Commander for the last 4 years, servant of the Temerian King, responsible for the pacification of the Mahakaman foothills, hunter of elves, murderer of women and children, twice decorated for valor on the field of battle.
Iorveth, a regular son of a whore!
I've long awaited our meeting. Laid plans, set traps, and now you appear in my forest of your own volition.
You aided the man who slew my king.
King or beggar, what's the difference? One dwan less.
Since when do the Scoiatel hire professional killers to do their dirty work? A dwan, even. You've fallen low.
A hired killer, true. But in all certainty, he is no dwan.
Don't make a big deal of the race thing.
Yet race is the very reason we fight. We have pointed ears, yours are rounded. We are few, yet long-lived. Your kind multiplies like vermin, though thankfully expires quickly. Humans and elves alike, trying to prove one shape is better than the other. 400 years of killing over the mold of the Oracle.
The Kingslayer's among you. We've come for him.
Then our interests collide. The Kingslayer is under my protection, and I'll not hand over a guest.
You're just another old elf in a young elf's skin, using clever words to mask an obvious truth.
Obvious, you say?
This is not about race or freedom, or even vengeance. You're here because someone powerful told you to be. Someone who's using you. They may wear a crown, carry a magic wand, or even lead a guild. But be sure of this. It's not about your freedom, your rights, or your ears. Nilfgaard plowed you once. Now someone new does. Am I wrong?
Those times are gone. No one will ever use the Scoiatel again.
Who are you addressing? Me? Yourself? Or the archers in those shrubs?
Enough of this piss! Stop!
Spars, parapet, lawn, warped!
Butterflies.
That ought to discourage them. Triss, are you all right?
Lovely.
Using the power, which is what magic is.
You should have charmed the archers. They're coming.
Especially something at, like, no notice.
Geralt, the spell's still working. Stay close.
What's happening?
Triss is spent, so no more butterflies. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Back to the boat?
There's even more of them that way. We must fight our way toward Flotsam.
Iorveth!
Get your hands off my ass.
Who did you think it was?
I'm not a sack of flour or one of your commandos. I'm a woman.
I noticed.
Oh, dude, I accidentally cut off people's hands. Oh my lord, let me loot them, dammit.
At least I'll die holding a lovely ass.
Not mine. Y'all hold the spell.
Come on, let's go.
Stop shaking. I need to focus.
Oh my god, please let me loot these buggers.
Ellen!
You were right.
Yes, fine.
Sons of bitches.
I hate
What's
you so much, stop
All
moving.
I see are your boots.
Where the hell is that trading post?
Can you stop shouting your boss's name? We'll it's weird. It.
Wait. The barrier's waning. Triss!
Be quick!
Give me a bit more magic. Just a little. Geralt, kill them now!
Where? As far as I can tell, they're all dead. And I can't freaking loot anyone! They have Scoiatel swords, which if I remember correctly are slightly better than Temerian steel swords. And maybe better than whatever this thing I'm holding is that's a stick with a 20 bit. Come on. My lord, Roach, can't you move a little bit faster than a dead whore? I don't know where that metaphor came from. It's
Scoiatel attacking! Alarm! Squirrels! There's a mage among them! Ready yourselves!
Oh, you idiots. Just keep moving. Just keep moving.
You know each other?
Rather well. But he has amnesia. I actually took the Witcher by surprise when I killed Foltest. Fear not, Elf. I know Geralt. I know his weakness.
Which is? You're not going to tell us what my weakness is, are you? Maybe he doesn't know.
Too many spells at once. You can die from that.
See that?
Yeah, the Kingslayer and Iorveth.
You all in one piece? Who are you?
I'm a witcher.
Emirvar Emrys, spice merchant.
A trader?
In spices.
And the woman?
My good man, we barely escaped death. Be so kind as to tell us where we might get some rest. We'll explain everything later.
Very well. Head for the market square. You might be in time for the execution. Some ne'er-do-wells are going to hang. A dwarf and some bard. There's also an inn and a brothel.
Oh yeah, the brothel sounds especially interesting. Take care now.
I love Triss so much.
Spice merchant. Not like
Did you say that?
Squirrels are our very wolves.
Iorveth led them. I saw him with my own eyes.
Who are these blokes?
They're the ones the elves were chasing.
You're an elf.
In broad daylight.
Okay, yeah. Let's head over here, deal with the execution, and then we'll probably leave. Oh. It is hereby announced that a rich reward is set for the killing of the Kairen, hated river beast. That'll be important later. So,
hey,
all of these...
Whitey, why'd your hair go white?
Hey, Whitey, why'd your hair go white?
Where's that apple?
Yeah, we'll deal with the Kairen eventually. That is the big thing for this section. And this is the execution. I'm gonna quick save so I don't do anything too dumb.
Zoltan. Dandelion, my informer.
Just great.
What's the plan?
We improvise.
No killing.
I'm gonna try not to.
We'll take care of this, Triss.
Geralt! Geralt! Over here, help!
He's not the brightest man. Okay, I remember there's something you can do here, and I just don't know what it is.
Step back, White One.
Stand aside.
Piss on who you know. The law says they're to hang. Carry on and you'll join them.
What are they going to hang for? They don't look dangerous.
The charge is collusion with a Scoiatel.
Dandelion, an elven spy?
The bard's hanging for debauchery.
What the hell is wrong with debauchery?
The sentence was he's to hang for debauchery.
And a sentence is nothing to scoff at!
Are you serious? Listen here, people. Is profligacy now a punishable offense in the free kingdom of Temeria? Or are we in Nilfgaard?
I piss off, freak! Or you'll have me to deal with. Think of the common folk, you're spoiling their fun.
Well, freak he may be, but he speaks true. Debauchery's one of my favorite pastimes, but I don't want a noose placed around my neck for pursuing it.
The soldier boy has paid us a visit or two, though we didn't have much fun.
Away with you, Margot! Go back to your brothel!
I'm to go? Fine. But hear this, people. He sure liked to parade about, but his willy wouldn't come to attention.
Oh, God. I forgot
Stop
about
the execution.
This.
Shut your trap. The singer's to hang, and he will hang. This is a decent town. Whores and witches notwithstanding.
Watch your words, guardsman. I don't know witches, but Margot's a decent woman.
Shut it, all of you, or I'll not vouch for what I'll do.
Thinks he's tough, showing off his balls. Don't fret, people. I've seen the rot on them.
Oh, God.
I'm warning you for the last time, Margot.
You wouldn't hit a lady.
You're no lady.
Oh, God.
Move on, Chippy!
Got room for one more deviant.
And then this turns into a brawl.
Look here, at assaulted an officer!
Dude, you attacked me!
They'll hang anyway! Come on up! Got room for one more deviant!
I'm not a deviant, I'm a mutant. There's a difference.
They'll hang anyway! Look!
No, no, no. Oh, God damn it. She literally did nothing wrong. I like how there's no explanation. I just run up and start punching the executioner.
Yeah.
I actually kind of really like the brawling minigame, because it's just sort of silly. It's kind of hard to lose, but it's fun. And it comes up a lot later in the game.
What the hell is going on here? I said, what the arse fuck is going on?
If it isn't clear, this is not a game.
I'd like to report.
Out of my sight, Clover. A few plowing bandits and you can't even hang them. And you, stay calm. Hands off your sword. Our scaffold embraces speeches and hangings. Which will it be?
Speech? Speech, as much as I'd like to kill you.
You have no right to hang them.
Interesting. Because I'm the law in Flotsam.
I take issue with that. Vernon Roche, officer of the king.
Well, well. Blue stripes. The non-human hunters.
Precisely. Anyone suspected of collaborating with the Scoiatel falls under my jurisdiction.
And Dandelion? What's he accused of?
He burned down a watchtower. What's your jurisdiction say to that? I thought so.
Is that true?
It might have looked that way, but I swear it wasn't my fault.
Oh, for God's sake,
I'd rather give you a thief. Relax. I'm joking.
Stop killing these...
I hate thieves. We can put on another show. Bloody and serious this time, mind you. Or we can come to an understanding.
Meaning?
Give me a minute, Witcher.
God, I hate this man
Listen
so
here.
Much.
You may have heard rumors of the tragic events that transpired during the siege of Vallete Castle. Sadly, they are true. King Foltest is dead. It's likely that Scoiatel had a hand in this heinous murder. So you see, none of you can feel safe. That is why today, wagons with armaments will roll out into Flotsam streets. I hereby declare a state of emergency. Await orders. Prepare to fight. And ready yourselves to avenge your fallen king. Now disperse. Go to your homes.
Nice speech. Sure. You might as well have said outright that non-humans slew Foltest.
My subjects know exactly who the enemy is. Out in that forest, grow careless for a moment, and you're a dead man.
Whereas the non-humans here in town are all friendly.
Friendlier than the merciless bastards out there. We let the Scoiatel inside, and they'll skin us alive, just before they slit our throats. Here, even the slightest sense of safety is an illusion. We'll not succumb to it for a moment.
What about them?
They'll not hang for now. Let's say I'm reconsidering their cases.
After
the scaffold's no place for civil conversation. We'll talk at my home. Your friends are free for the time being, but they're not to leave town. Come after dusk. I'll be busy till then. There's one more thing.
Welcome to Flotsam, Witcher.
Hi.
They were really going to hang us. I don't know. I didn't mean to torch that watchtower.
Everything's all right, Dandelion. Let's get out of here.
Oh, we owe. We owe you, Geralt. Thank you. Time to head the tavern. Come on, Dandelion. You need a stiff drink. And while we're at it, I'll tell you an edifying tale of local hypocrisy that conceals lechery beneath a veneer of courtesy. Except nothing can hide the stench.
These are two of my favorite characters in the game. So, really quickly, this is a job board.
Interesting here.
These are pretty much... Why are you all shouting?
Man up like that again, recruit, and by hell I'll thrash you!
These are pretty much every place you go to. There's the thing for Iorveth. Here's the actual notices. So, we've got the... Andraga contract faced with the insolence and bestial man of the creatures known as Andragas. And concern for the people, Commandant Bernard Loredo has decided to post a bounty for extermination of these creatures. The brave soldier permanently rids the area of this filth. Receive a generous reward from the hands of Louis Merce, and will be listed in Town Chronicles as the hero of Flotsam. So this is from the Town Chancellor. Necker contract is hereby announced. The Commandant Bernard Loredo has posted a generous bounty for the extermination of Neckers in the vicinity of the trading post. These monsters must be eliminated once and for all. The one to accept this job and successfully complete it will be rewarded with a bulging pouch of orins, and a priest will be paid to conduct prayers in the hero's name for 28 days. Okay, then. Proclamation of pardon for Dimitri. Let it be known that the bandit Dimitri has repented and asked for forgiveness for his heinous deeds. Commandant Laredo, known for his mercy, has absolved him of his offenses and accepted Dimitri back into society. Hereby, all arrest warrants and bounties for Dimitri's head are lifted. Troll contract. The authorities seek a brave soul to kill the degenerate troll lurking near the ruined bridge at the Adarian border. The beast may be defeated by any means, just as long as it's defeated. The troll slayer will be generously rewarded. Relevant taxes and levies have already been deducted, and receive gratuity from the terrorized people of Flotsam. Head a tangle of forest weeds, chin lined with river reeds, Flotsam barber awaits. Okay, this one's just an ad. Okay. So, we will deal with some of those probably next episode. Really quickly, well, we have the chance to finally meditate. We've got two talents. So I believe we need one more to unlock this. Unlocks the ability to parry blows from all directions, damage direction while parrying with full vigor. Ooh, yes. So basically, provided we have full vigor and haven't cast any spells, we take no damage from parrying. And then... honestly, I kind of want to throw daggers because it's silly. And then we'll get to upgrade it later. I believe... nope, still don't have that unlocked just yet. We're almost out of the Witcher training path. I don't remember if we have to get all of these or just most of them. But we're getting there. So yes, you'll see now that we took those contracts, we have to learn more about Neckers and Andrega. Just because we have amnesia, which is the excuse for why we don't remember. And I think there's a bookstore. There's a bookstore in town, Witcher. I just don't remember where.
Are you Geralt of Rivia, sir?
Who's asking?
Thank you, Master, for what you did outside La Vallette Castle.
Our family would have perished if not for you. Please accept this modest gift.
Thank you.
May the gods protect you.
There's no reason to not accept gifts like this. Like, there is no bonus for not taking them. What did I get? Oh, they gave me diagrams. Well, one diagram for a heavy leather jacket. That's pretty cool. So, really quickly, before we finish off, that icon on the map... oh, shoot, I think that's a quest.
Here comes the Witcher. Think he'll agree?
No, I don't know. Should we just walk...
Screw it. Greetings. A word, if you will. You see, we've created an alchemical substance, and we wish to test it in Vizima, in a laboratory. Okay. Seeing as you're a Witcher, we wondered if you'd be willing to test it in practice. In a year or two, given the occasion, you could visit us in Vizima. We'd examine you and reward you generously.
We need to study its long-term effects. We can't say more.
Are you in?
Sure.
Why not?
Splendid! Excellent! Now, if you could also keep a journal of the experiment?
Don't overdo it.
This literally will not be brought back again until Witcher 3. I don't remember if even it is brought back.
Your service.
I...
hey, boss! Look who's graced our smithy! That titan of the art of smithing can't hear us. Busy. Work's a blur in his hands. And how are you, Witcher? Things working out for you?
Nice workshop.
Bah, it's no workshop, just a simple forge. But thanks for the compliment, both in my name and the master's. So how can we help you, eh?
So that icon on the map was a thing that indicates this is a crafting place, so we can make stuff. So... the big important thing, I picked up silver ore. Why do I not have any silver ore? God damn it. Is making a silver sword, which we pretty desperately need. But apparently that's not going to happen today, so... I guess we're just going to have to leave and come back once we have silver ore. We could probably buy some from them, but I'd really rather not. There's a good chance if we just look around town, we can find a bunch of loot and such that contains silver ore really quickly. Oh, I don't want to do this because it's going to probably do some story stuff. I think we'll actually just leave off here. Thank you all very much for watching, and next time we'll come back. I'll show you how the stash works, and hopefully we'll get to do some crafting, and I'll see you then. Bye! Hey y'all, thank you very much for watching the video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you liked it. Maybe check us out on Twitter, Facebook, Patreon, our website, any of those awesome places, and see if you want to check out some of our other videos as well. Everything is going to be down in the description, or playing right next to this one. Let's see. Just a bunch of commons. Okay, so ancestral knowledge is... I want it to be better than it is. Shaman really needs more card draw, and this is probably the best we're going to get for a while. Frigid Snowbold is just sort of silly. Flame Lance, oh god, I love that this is a card, but I don't think it's found a thing that it's really good at yet. North Sea Kraken is a horrible beating, and if I see a random enemy pull it out of a frickin' web spinner again, I'm going to be very angry. And another Colosseum Man. Okay. Okay. He's still not good. Inspire return a minion to your this minion to your hand is not good. So, whatever. Thank you all very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.